new these damn things would probably flicker in a video. At least it looks like it to me on my preview screen here. That's just video for you. They look great in person. Change all different kinds of colors. But yeah, I got my gauges are installed. So that should tell you that there's something else done. Yeah, that's right. Truck's deleted, finally. I said it would take about a month from my last video, and I think I'm right around that time. It's actually been deleted for, I don't know, almost 2 weeks now, and I have less than 15,000 K on the truck. So I know some people delete these things with like next to no mileage on them. Other people wait till their warranty's up. I'm closer to the newer level, I guess you could say. Very little mileage. It was done around 13.7, I think. So I got about 1,000 K on it since. It's been deleted. It's a full delete. So the DPF system is gone. EGR is gone. Even replaced the throttle valve. Put a little breather on it. It's got the EFI live with four different tunes. You can change them on the fly. You can actually hear the different sound of the truck as you do that. I don't know if that'll come out on video, but you can hear it here inside the cab. I'll do a little quick demonstration at the end of the video of in-cab sound, but you gotta keep in mind, those of you who've watched my other videos, I do have the interior of this truck fully soundproofed, so if that means anything, you're not gonna hear it as well, I guess. That might be good for some people, other people might hate it. We've got some snow where we are. It's getting a little colder. Soon be time to put that winter front on. But yeah, even in the last video, I didn't have the bumper put on my truck. So I'll jump out and show you that first, and I'll show you the stuff under the hood. I'm gonna shut the truck off though, just because it's a little hard to hear, I'm sure, and hopefully there's no wind noise. But let's jump out. There you go. So it's got a Ram 1500 bumper put on it. Same paint code, PXR paint for this 2016. And then I got an MBRP double smoker kit, and I put that on there to give it the split exhaust to 5-inch tips. Truck is really dirty now, but they are black tips.
Give you a quick look at the underneath. It's all stainless steel. And I just put a delete pipe in the truck, or on the truck. I don't know if I can show you that right along there. There you go.
So that just gets rid of the DPF. It basically makes this truck like a 4-inch straight pipe. There's no muffler. And it's not like, it doesn't replace the whole turbo back, but the delete pipe gets rid of the DPF junk, all the canisters, so it's essentially having a 4-inch straight pipe exhaust all the way back to where I split it with my kit, the double smoker kit. It's got a pretty unique sound, I really like it. I'll start it up in a minute, but I wanted to show you the finished product. A Cummins with a half ton bumper. Can't wait to see the comments that'll get. Why would you do that to your truck? Other people are like, that's fucking awesome. So I'm sure you'll be one of those in the comments. This is proof that my truck is not always clean. It actually gets muddy. Some people think I constantly wash and wax it, which is the furthest thing from the truth. This truck does get used, just not abused, that's all. Anyway, let's show you what's going on under the hood. Because I think you've seen everything else to this point. There we go. So I've had a few people that don't even know what a delete is. And until a few months ago, I was one of those people. But there we go. The EGR, which usually sits here and connected across, has been removed. That's the throttle valve delete. Some people will just buy a new intake horn, which, you know, you don't need the block off plates that way.
just replace the whole horn. That's another option, a little more expensive. I went this way. Some people just unplug the factory one and risk the flap, the butterfly valve, not getting stuck. You know, that's totally your preference. This is what I went with, the Sinister Diesel Throttle Valve Delete, EGR Cooler Delete. And I put a little crankcase ventilation on it. And that's basically all under the hood, I think. Yeah, keeping the stock Ram air. You know, a lot of people throw the S&B intake or AFE or whatever. I'm not pushing big power. Really, this thing is plenty of good. And, you know, you get to hear the turbo sound better, sure, but I think I'm just going to stick with that, actually. It's working well, so. Like I said, I'm not pushing big power. I do have four tunes. I have a stock tune, a 45 gain towing tune, and then there's, I think, a 90 tune. Yeah, 90. And finally, a 120 hot tune. So that's the most I'm pushing. And it's been studded, before I forget. Yes, ARP 425 head studs are now done. So hopefully that saves me any trouble down the line. Looking pretty clean. You can actually see the motor now, so loving that. Fully deleted. EGR, DPF, all gone bye-bye. No more DEF fluid. Truck sounds like a beast. I won't take up any more of your time. I'm sure you know what my truck looks like. If not, I have other videos. But yeah, let's jump in and fire this baby up and give you a little sound. Sounds like a dead airplane. I don't know what point is that I make on video. I did one small video before and the sound was so loud that it was actually making the iPhone sound cut in and out, so I'll back away. I don't know, I'm approximately 25 feet away. But yeah, it sounds just like a jet airplane. I love it. And that's on the stock tune, you're getting that sound. Once I bump it up, which I'll do now. I had a mechanic tell me today, actually. He's like, that doesn't really even sound like a Cummins. And then I put it on this tune, and he's like, now that sounds like a Cummins. I think other than that, it keeps sounding the same. You're just going to throw more black smoke and roll coal, if you will. Honestly, I just leave the thing on stock most of the time, simply because I just wanted the emissions gone from my truck. I'm not trying to build a race truck, I'm not trying to do anything to really show off, be one of those guys. The thing just sounds badass. That's what I wanted. Something without all that DPF and EGR crap on there, that's just gonna be a headache down the road. Anyway, that's the update video. Fully deleted 2016 Ram 2500 Laramie package, blackout edition, Megacab, G56 manual. It's my baby, I love it. Let me know what you think in the comments, good or bad. I can take it. I love it. I fucking love this truck. Okay, this is 45 tow tune, and we'll just give it a little rip for you. Turbo whistle on the exhaust brake. I'm really happy with it, guys, so. And I love the manual. Sure is fun to drive.
And ironically, I think there's actually, it's not a cop, it's one of those city dog catcher kind of police officers. Peace officers, as they call them here. But he can still give me a ticket, so I'm going to chill out and end this video. Alright guys, catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching, and let me know what you think.